Hi, I'm Nico Ponciello. I play attack for Loyola University Maryland, and you're watching Laxmas.
My name is Patrick Kelly, and I play for the University of North Carolina, and you're watching Laxmas 2014.
Vision really began back when I was a freshman in high school, and I had a dream that I was teaching a little African boy how to play lacrosse, and his sister was sitting in our backyard, and she was sitting on the rocks with my other sister, and me and my two brothers, Patrick and Timmy, were teaching a little African boy how to play, and I went downstairs, told my mom, I was like, Mom, I had the weirdest dream last night. We adopted these two African kids, and we were teaching them how to play lacrosse, and you know, she kind of brushed it off, kind of as a joke, and my brothers and sisters were sitting there at the kitchen table having breakfast, and they were like, oh Mom, that'd be awesome, let's adopt some African kids, kind of also somewhat as a joke. For whatever reason, my mom felt the need to look into it. She applied to Catholic Charities, and 5 years later we have two of the most amazing adopted brother and sister, Iyasu and Gabitu Kelly, the world will ever see. And they're both pretty good lacrosse players themselves, ironically. And you know, that dream kind of sparked me coaching Team Uganda and this charity that we put together and this event that we put together today.
Hi, my name is Philip Castronova, and I'm the chairman of Laxmas, a charitable nonprofit organization dedicated to spreading the game of lacrosse in East Africa. Our ultimate goal is to get a player from East Africa a scholarship to a Division I program in the United States.
Okay.
I'm Tibby Kelly. We're in Baltimore, Maryland, and this is Laxmas.
Feel him.
Run, Allie!
For more information, go to Laxmith's website or the Facebook media page.